time to get rid of his advantage. Your advantage is ruined.
Got it.
Sorry, but I don't appreciate you trying to kill me. Amazing timing. Sorry, man, but she does not care about you. I apologize since you are just being used by her, but you are trying to kill me. How about no? She's using you, you're too loyal to her. That's not gonna fucking work. Where are you? You're wasting my time. Your refusal to show yourself is kinda annoying. If you were wise, you would surrender. Instead, you fight for someone who does not care about you at all. I do not hate you. Let's go.
Death as he was in life. Disgusting.
Damn, Ethan, that's very harsh. The guy was being used by Miranda. Splendid. I guess that's it.
The exit's up ahead.
Poor guy, I feel a bit bad for him.
Is that alive?
You're better off than I thought.
Who's that?
Oh, come on. We just met a while back. Not that it really matters.
You're the last asshole in my way, aren't you?
You've got fight. I'll give you that, Ethan. But what's the plan when you have all four flasks?
What are you trying to get at?
I could lend you a hand.
Trying to get on my good side?
Oh, don't get cocky. I'd kill you if you weren't worth the trouble. There's a stronghold not too far outside the village. Go there and get my flask. Do that, and you pass. First, head back to the graveyard.
Self-centered prick.